Two.
Hi there, this is a message for Lauren Harry and their family. Really looking to speak to Lauren. My name's Tom Latcham, I'm from the News of the World newspaper. We've been handed some photographs of Lauren, certainly in a compromising position, and we're going to be running a story this weekend about her being a prostitute in a red light district in Cardiff. I think it would be well within your interest to give me a call. Lauren or her family, I don't mind. I can come round, show you the photographs, and maybe we can sit down and have a chat about it. But listen, my number's 0708, and I really would implore you to call me. Thanks very much. Bye.
By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll find the note I left hanging on her door. She'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving. 'Cause I've left that girl so many times before. By the time I make Albuquerque, she'll be working. She'll probably stop at lunch and give me a call. But she'll just hear that phone keep on ringing off the wall. That's all. By the time I make Oklahoma, she'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly, call my name out low, and she'll cry just to think I'd really leave her. Though time and time I've tried to tell her so, she just didn't know I would really go.